Hey guys, it's Inigo. I hope that you're all doing very well. Thank you for tuning in. So today I am going to show you a new wig. If you've been watching my channel for a while, you know that I absolutely love wigs and I make use of them quite a bit. Obviously have too many characters and I find that using wigs and makeup and contacts really helps to set characters apart. So I'm always very excited to add more wigs to my collection. And this time, the people behind Hair Base Plus have been kind enough to send me one to review. This company offers a wide selection of synthetic and human hair. The one that I got is from the synthetic section. It is also a lace front wig, which I'll be explaining what exactly that looks like in a little bit. I really like when my wigs come in boxes because sometimes they come in bags, in plastic bags, and it's just a lot easier to keep them nice and safe in storage if they come in a box like this one. So you can see here the packaging has all of their information. I will also be putting the link to the wig that I got in the description down below. From what I could see, they have a really big collection of wigs that would be good for both everyday wear, but also for all your cosplay needs. So, let's take a look at this wig. This is the wig, pretty much straight out of the box. It is very curly and black and long. I haven't brushed it yet, which I'll be doing once it's on my head. Was talking earlier about lace fronts. So, lace front wigs have a bit of lace at front and there's individual strands of hair sewn into it. Now, with most other wigs, you just have these wefts. You can see how the wefts kind of line, and it's like these layers of hair going down. And at the front, most wigs tend to cover it up by adding bangs, but if you have a lace front wig, it kind of blends into the skin. It resembles more of a natural hairline, so that's why I really like them. It really adds some realism to it, and yeah, I'm really excited. So the wig that I got, it's very, very full, and it's not the softest wig in the world. It is a bit of a, it's a little bit coarser, but will mean that it holds its shape quite well. I know it'll never look kind of like patchy or thin. It really has a lot of bulk to it, which I really like. And it is a black, but it does have some, does seem to have some gradient to it, which just makes it more realistic. Not every strand is the exact same color. There's some black and some, it seems like some really, really dark browns kind of like mixed in between it. If I hold it next to my head, you can see that it is quite long. I will be putting on a wig cap and a wig. If you've never worn a wig cap, it's quite simple. I like to get these ones with the netting. Then I make sure that my hair is spread evenly over my head so I don't have any strange bumps. Then I get the wig and I put both my hands in it. And I just lay it behind me. Make sure to line up the place where it like meets my nape. Just kind of move it forward. So now it's on, and I just have to do some minor adjusting. This wig has these clips on the sides, inside, that you kind of have to lift and then put under your hair. So this is the wig straight out of the package. It feels really nice. It feels lighter than I expected because it is very thick hair. I like to loosen up the curls a little bit, which I'll be doing by brushing through it. But overall, my first impression is that I quite like it. But this is my trusty hairbrush. I use this one a lot to brush my hair because it really helps detangle it, and it's not too harsh. It doesn't pull on the hair too much. So let's brush through this. When you brush hair, and wigs especially, so it's good to start at the bottom and work your way up, because if you start here and you encounter knots, you're just going to increase the knots by kind of like pulling down on them. Already see that this relaxes the curls a little bit, which gives it a more natural look. brushing it out and really giving the curls an opportunity to kind of relax and settle, you really notice just how full this wig is. It's absolutely incredible. It's probably one of the fullest wigs that I own. I really like that. Because the intention I had for this wig really fits the style. I'm definitely very excited about this one. I think it's a really good addition. I would recommend this brand, especially if you like to have a lot of volume. The hair definitely isn't as soft, but I suppose it's a bit of a trade-off. It definitely, to me, when I've brushed it out all the way, it looks quite realistic, if a little bit, like a lot of hair for me personally, but I think it looks great. I think if you're looking for something for cosplay or just for fun or something just to wear day to day, I think these would work very well. The wig cap itself that's attached to the weft, it's quite comfortably. Because it has the clips, it stays fitted onto your head. Maybe it won't survive like heavy head bagging, but just regular use, you should have no issues. Yeah, I'm just really excited, and I think it looks good. Excited to use it more in future videos. So thank you again to Hairbase Plus for this gorgeous wig. Okay. Thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you guys very soon.